Hello dear friends, this is the Phone Support Channel. In this video I want to show and tell you how to reduce the size of your picture on your iPhone. That is, for example, you have a picture like this, and it takes up a certain amount of your internal phone memory. For me, it takes this much, but it could be more. But there's a great way to reduce the size of your picture so that it takes up less of your iPhone's memory. It will make it easier to forward it in messages or post it on social media. How to do this? There are two ways to do this. They are quite trivial. The first way is just to take a screenshot of your picture. For example, we have a picture like this. It weighs 2.5 megabytes. I take a screenshot of this picture. Open the screenshot and see that it weighs much less. But this method is not suitable for everyone. There is a slightly different option for this. We need to use any messenger. It can be WhatsApp, Telegram, Facebook Messenger, or any other messenger. There's not much difference. I'll show you how to do it in Telegram. I go into any chat room, for example, a chat room for saved messages, or a chat room with a friend. Now you just send a picture to that chat room. You press the button, attach, find the desired photo and send it here. Pay attention. It is important to send a picture not as a file, but to attach it. Otherwise, the photo will take up as much space as it did. And now we click that photo and click on the button, Save Photo. Now we go back to the gallery. Here's our photo. We click at the bottom, Information. And here we see that the new version of the photo takes up a lot less space. It is only 144 kilobytes. And before it weighed almost 3 megabytes. We have reduced the memory size several times with almost no loss of quality. As you can see, it works just fine. That's an easy way to do it. This was the Phone Support Channel. If you liked it, like it and subscribe to the channel. Bye bye.